We are watching a closure on I-70 through Denver. Both directions are shut down right now as police are diverting traffic, although it does look like there is some traffic moving. This is all happening at the Sheridan exit. The closure is much longer going eastbound. We have learned a man riding a motorcycle in the westbound lanes went over the median and crashed in the eastbound lanes. He did not survive. We, of course, will continue to update you as authorities share more information with us.